Tucker's 1948 automobile had a rear-mounted engine, a center headlight that turned with the front wheels. Only 51 were produced.